No, I saw this guy in Speedos eating licorice and doing a photo shoot. I am going to take one.
Oh, give me that.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Holy shoot, this guy is actually chasing me.
Baby, I wanted to tell you something, but I didn't know how to say it.
Say?
I wrote it here for you.
I'm okay.
Mm-hmm. Put it in water.
I'm gonna help with that, come on.
That looks so exquisite, it's for sure to be buzzing.
The year is 2025. Everyone in the United States has an OnlyFans account. Me, Kurt Skelton. Kurt Skelton has a crippling addiction to porn.
Oh my god, are you Rod? Am I in the Twilight Zone right now?
Yes, you are in the Twilight Zone.
Oh my god, what's the gimmick? Do I have powers? What's going on?
Well, Kurt Skelton, due to your lust, you have been cursed. And now every time you masturbate to someone, they will receive a text message notification.
That's not so bad.
You will see.
I don't... Okay.
Hey! How was work? Did you have a good day? Okay, well... I noticed you haven't done the dishes yet. And the living room could definitely be swept. But, a new problem, I think one of us accidentally shit in the bedroom.
Guys, I taught my cat to laugh. Okay, ready? Hold on. Kotar. Can I get the ha ha? Ha ha ha!
Joe, you're in a massage chair.
Thanks for the update. Yeah. Do you know what you think the climate's like in here? It's a balmy 97 degrees.
Wait, let me ask you a question. What's it gonna be like when people sit on you?
It's gonna hurt, probably.
Joe,
vibrate, baby, vibrate.
You can have no idea what's going on.
Massage his chest. Massage his front chest.
You can have no idea what's going on.
Time is up.
What does that say? Screaming inside. What? Creaming inside.
No, I'm just fucking with you, dude. I learned how to text with my dick.
Yo!
I'm up past midnight again. Watch this.
Oh no! I locked my keys in my car. What am I gonna... Good thing my Jeep learned this new trick where you can just...
They say when it rains, it pours, but I must be living in Seattle.
What?
A spider bit me on mine.
I'm gonna have to suck the venom out.
Really?
No. We're gonna have to amputate.
What? Why?
I don't know. It's your dream.
Okay, well, since I'm dreaming, is it possible for you to suck the venom out?
Buy back some milks. Excuse me, we're back, and I have an announcement to make. I am looking for a hot sugar mama in my area to satisfy my sexual desires. With your experience and my endurance, the possibilities are endless. Alright, go, go, go. Drive! Drive! What is- Drive! Drive!
So I went to the doctor today, and they told me I have ADHD, and I was like, a dangerously huge dick. I wonder if I can survive a jump from this height.
Well, this is the story time of how me and my little brother talked to XXXTentacion on FaceTime. So it all started when X did a show where he revealed his phone number during a live concert. Luckily, my little brother saw this, and thank God he was persistent because he called several times and finally X called him back. And believe it or not, this is one of like four times we actually talked to him. We were able to talk to him about how much his music meant to us and how it helped us get through some really tough times. My little brother even talked to him about fashion and making music in general. Just the fact that he took the time to talk to us numerous times is just insane, and I'm just so glad it happened.
I got this little fake potted grass thing at a thrift store, and every time I look at it, I remember the story of me getting it and this random guy in the aisle coming up to me and just...
Let me see that. Let me see that thing you got there. Let me see.
You want to hold this? This thing I'm holding? You want to hold?
Come on. I'm not going to take it, all right? Look, here. There. So I'm getting the wood tomorrow.
You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
Can kids do these escapes?
Who wants this one? I'll get you the other one, okay, Scarlett? Okay. Good share.
Attention, everyone. I have a quick toast.
What are you doing?
Tomorrow, my dad here is going on a date with a girl for the first time in 5 years. Yeah! Yay!
Let's hope you can get it up. Woo!
Are you done now?
Make the skin color your favorite color. The eye color, the color of your birthstone. The hair color should be the color of your shirt. If you wear glasses, add a third eye or, like, just another set of eyes. If your favorite animal has horns, add horns. Or if they have wings, then add wings. If-
to see my wares, traveler.
You work here? Sir, can I get this, but from the back room?
No.
Why? Let me talk to Jeff Basil.
Guys, it's a beautiful day. How are y'all doing?
Yum, you guys, what's for dinner?
Egg and tuna.
Atari, it's 100 degrees out. Let's try something more tropical.
Give me this.
Let's try a mango. You like the mango? Hey, y'all.
Did you hand me that marker?
Which marker? Which fucking marker?
The African American one?
Son of a bitch!
Can I have a drink of that? Yeah, sure. Cool, thanks. Here you go. Do you want a drink?
Hi. Hi, everybody. This is my fiance Brielle. And she's not the most athletically gifted person,
no.
But she has this weird talent where she can shoot and score from anywhere on the court. Is that honestly true? I've never actually seen her do it.
Yes, it is.
All right, F it. Back up then.
Tell me when.
Whenever you think you can make it from. Hey, before you shoot, we gotta show how far away it is. That's the three. So this is like almost half court. I don't believe you. Whatever, go for it.
Just go.
Yep.
I told ya.
Alright, bro, that's my girl. Don't be acting weird just because she's here now.
Bro, I would never do that.
Put that on your left nut.
Bro, I put that on both my nuts.
Alright. Yo, stop being shy. Like, come on. Also, my boy here, but don't worry, he's not gonna be weird. Like, James, what the fuck, bro?
How to draw a perfectly imperfect sunflower. We're going to start with some reds and yellows for the flower and some greens for the petal, and then dab it off with a paper towel to make sure that it's mostly dry, but you don't want it completely dry so that the ink spreads just like this. I drew the stem and some leaves here, kind of just like that. It's definitely not perfect, so don't stress about your line work being just super perfect. And then here I am just adding the petals around the top, and they don't have to be perfect either, because sunflowers all have their own character and they're beautiful in their own way. So just kind of go in and add as many as you want. I wanted to put a lot in the background just like this, so that's kind of me doing that. And then I crisscrossed the middle, and then I went and added a little bit of character like I usually do, some dots and some scribbles just like that. And then that's it, you're done. And don't forget to sign it, because you just made a beautiful piece of artwork. Bye.
You ever done construction work before?
No, sir.
You ever been to jail?
No, sir.
You do drugs?
No, sir.
You an alcoholic?
No, sir.
You ever been divorced?
No, sir.
You ain't gonna make it.
It's 7 in the morning. It's 7 in the morning.
They've been thinking of what to order for 10 minutes with no line.
Don't make up their mind. They've been in here for like 10 minutes. He waiting.
Oh my God, no. Why would you do that? No, for real. Listen, why would you do that? So no, sorry. Get off me. Get up. This is why I can't deal with you, man. You play too much. I was cool with everything until you dookie scooted in my mouth. No, get off me.
Show me someone that lives in your house rent free.
I just had eye surgery. My friend sent me a text. Do you know what he said? I can't really see.
This one?
No, the bottom one. Yeah.
It says, yeehaw, 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 yeehaw.
No way.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It says like, Y-A-W-A-W-E.
Oh, Yawawee.
Yawawee.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. All right.
We asked a pizza place to cook us burgers.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, do you guys cook burgers?
Yeah, you want a burger?
Yeah, if I bring in meat, will you guys cook me a burger?
I will deadass cook you a burger.
Welcome. If you have your yes card,
then... Burger.
I have to not bad.
Please don't go, please don't go. I love you so, I love you so. Please break my heart. Oh, please don't go. I'll eat you whole. I love you so, I love you so, I love you so.
Hey, you know Candace?
Candace who?
I was just playing.
Everyone's always shitting on Arby's, so I thought I'd drive half an hour out here into the middle of fucking nowhere to try it out for myself. You know, I never had Arby's before, but we'll see what it's about. Hi. Hello? Hi, can I get the meatiest thing on the menu?
The who?
Like the meatiest thing on the menu. Thank you.
You know, this isn't that bad. But it's giving meat, like a lot of meat. It reminds me of the time my uncle force-fed me to fish.
I just woke up.
Yeah, me too, bro.
You at this with me?
A bit.
Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. Can't live, can't breathe with no air. It's how I feel whenever you ain't there. There's no air, no air. Got me out here in the water so deep.
Tell me how you gon' be without me.
If you ain't here, I just can't breathe. No air, no air.
Got it.